And as we close out the end of our week today, we celebrate National Coffee Day, and one local Rockford company was giving out free caffeine this morning. Our department coffee was serving coffee right out of their fire truck this morning. They're a veteran-owned business dedicated to giving delicious coffee to people everywhere, and it's run by active and retired firefighters. They also support other first responders through their foundation by giving back to those who have been injured on the job.